back to your apartment for more sex.
Buddy, maybe you ought to give her some space, you know?
I'm giving her at least 12 yards of space right here. And I don't know where she is inside the house. She could be even further. Carl! Where's my lovely fiancé?
She's very upset with you. She come to me because she needs a shoulder to cry on. And some manhood to wrap her lips around.
Oh, that's gross. That's where the pee-pee comes out, right?
Look, your girlfriend offered to yank my knob if I kill you. Put yourself in my shoes. What do you do? I mean, it ain't a tough call.
Carl, no. Look, listen. Everybody listen. She doesn't have the equipment for sex. She's made of titanium and rubber. She's a robot. I built her.
But it's probably lifelike, right? I mean, it's got legs.
Well, I don't know. I think there's an oil port down there.
Oh, totally. I've done worse. My little man down here got a mind of his own. Don't you, you little rascal?
Carl, listen to me, man. You don't have to do this.
Shut up. I ain't doing nothing. Look, you're a good friend. So be a pal and split town while I screw your girlfriend.
And is this what Freda wants?
No, dude. She wants me to kill you. Look at her.
Do it.
Maybe if I could just talk to her. Honey?
Shake, you just gotta let this go, man. It's for the best.
Freda, tell me this isn't true! Look at me, I know that you want this! I won't be ignored!
We're sorry, you have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
Hey, Freda! I know you're getting these messages, whatever, I just thought I'd call you. I stopped by our pad yesterday and I noticed the key you gave me does not work. Any of those brand new locks. Is this something I did? Is it because I'm too muscular? I'll work out less.
Look at this, Shake. She looks just like Freda.
She acts like her too, see?
You look very handsome. Let's go explode some ducks.
Ducks.
Ducks. Ducks.
And look, she's even got a gallon of vinegar and some antacids.
I can barely tape an M80 to a duck without my Freda. I'm gonna win her back.
Please don't, Shake. It's pathetic, man.
What? I'm just gonna strut my stuff in front of her apartment and let her know what she's missing.